The problem is a steel billet of 2000 kg. So the mass of the steel billet is given as 2000, is to be cooled from, they have given initial temperature of the billet as this value. And this has to be, this is the temperature of this 2000 kg billet, and this is cooled to 450 Kelvin. So T final, that is T2, is you can keep 1, 2, or you can keep initial, final, that is up to you. So you can follow which is comfortable for you. The heat released during this process is to be used as a source of energy. So some heat will be released during this process. So it is a cooling process only. So the temperature now you can get it. So the heat released during this process is to be used as a source of energy. The ambient temperature, so this is a source, another source. They are using it as a source of energy. The ambient temperature is, let me write it here. The ambient temperature, the symbol is T0 is. So why I am using this simple specifically, because I have given all the formulas in my previous video using this symbols only, so only I am just using as it is. The specific heat of steel, it is a steel billet, so they have given the specific heat value of the steel. It is 0.5 kilojoule per kgK. While practicing problems, have a habit of writing the unit so that it will be easy for you to remember this unit. The available energy of this bullet, so we have to find the available energy. To find available energy, I have given two relations in my previous videos. So we have to choose the relation among those two relations. So here we don't know the value of Q, so we can't use Q into T1 minus T2 divided by T1 T2. So we can't use this relation. So here we know the specific heat value T0, so we can use this relation, that is Cp into T minus T0 minus T0 ln into T by T0. So just use this. Now I am just rearranging it in order to avoid confusion. So this is T0, this is T1, and this is T2. T1 and T2, we have to just swap, rotate it, T1 T2. So just for sake of remembrance, so just substitute the value as it is. So everything is known, T1, T2, T0 is known, Cp is also known. So Cp is common. If they have given mass, means we have to consider the mass also. Yeah, I just left it. We have to consider the mass also. If they given the mass, means we have to consider it. So into 2000. So just solve it using the scientific calculator, you will be getting. So solve it means, if you solve means, you will be getting 490 kilojoule. Yes. No, I am sorry, 490 into 10 power 3 kilojoule. Also you can write it as 490 megajoule. So it will be, so that's the end of this problem.